study the video book, and find out that something has been missed, or it's not obvious, it's still fine, it's very difficult. I never thought I would ever be afraid to get a third time to do a third book. So if I'm looking at that, what I do is to try to get a third book. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. is one of those things that can have a lot of things. It's the overcoming of my personality that is simply those who accept me. And for those of you who have accepted me, consider this not as a way the way you design it. Thank you. So the idea is so absolute, so that the words triggered through the same words, and the words would be done to say more words, and so on and so forth, like an absolute. This happens very much in my life, despite being talking to this society, which I noticed. And so, PCD and PCI went from the previous year, studying the same sort of approach. It is fact how long that might be. So that's a different thing to do. The other part is just that the reason I'm doing the research is because I don't know what to do. When I did the research, I published it, etc. I knew it was going to be very early. So that's what I'm sharing with you. Really, cutting edge statements. Here's something that I'm going to do. Just a couple of I believe in two parts. I may say that the question is asked did a couple of talks in the presentation. So it was quite the last one. It's hard sometimes to see, but I really need to explain to you three or four things before the presentation. I found that I had all the information. And that way we get free. So, many of you could be up here with us for the presentation. incredibly important sentence. It's incredibly important sentence, not only psychedelic literature, but the unawareness of the sentence that is supposed to come from. It's just amazing. You go to a hospital, you are ready for them to help you, and terrified that you're going to be there. Because there's such dangerous places where you know that you can be expected to be in place to stay. It's not a good step. The reason that I happen to like what are called disparities in your body's plan is to be very careful to be in the is that the synthetic seem to be much more amenable to being used to the sympathetic is very important to be used to be psychotherapeutically, statically, very much in the way that we can do it, other than to be creativity, project, spiritual, they want to be popular, spiritual, things like that. Following the sentence-setting, I think it's popular to talk. Someone says, you didn't talk enough about how terrible North is, and my brother-in-law is present. Something that's been sued on film. It's not safe for you to live with sentence-setting. Oh, you didn't need to die, but they're part of the sentence. So there's no places where you've never been and your genetic ancestors have never been to be in that sort of way. If you're just going because you know what you're doing, you just want to go to the TV and watch that girl go woo! Watch the spirit. That's really different. So sense-setting are sense-setting live instructions. So these are all physical variables. No reason to have their illusions that sound like this, no reason to have that. Just have to do that to get a license in order to get it. So, we don't have licenses to get it. Some don't worry about it. But, no matter what you take it to the federal court, the best integration is to get licenses into normal people. For developmental purposes, or that's what my good job. And of course, what does developmental mean? Well, one of the reports I can get to today is students that I took psychedelic education. Others said I gave up my job to something that took so little pain. With a college, with a counselor, bad, good soldiers. So the word development, right? Those of us who have to deal with our parents are aware that what we consider positive development, they thought it was moral and physical development. We were probably right. So the question that is what are we missing is a lot of what goes on with integration. It's really one of the big questions of the world. This is a problem in the ayahuasca world in the United States. Because there are two ways people can take ayahuasca. One is they go to Peru or Ecuador, and then they fly back. So, where is this thing? And then, 2 weeks later, you go back to do a yoga every time you do a new problem. And your yoga teacher goes to do it. And then, for ayahuasca, say, don't do yoga. What do you do? children. So, the other way to say biologic is that it is a deeper part of the world. So, that is a model of the world. It also is the way that we're going to do the way that we it's always in the sense of what they call resident information. This is a piece of the integration of it. So we're really asking probably the next 10 years of how we change psychotherapy, psychotherapy, psychiatry, a lot of it, so that people who come in and say, I've had this very important experience, and it doesn't fit with me in my life, they say, oh, sure. Well, that is, don't you talk about that in your youth, it's not done. Because of that therapist was frightened and lacked experience. So I think there's a lot of people say, well, I can't take the therapist and the therapist. And if you didn't say to the therapist, you know, I really want to talk about sexual assault, especially sexual assault. It's a very long attention room. We're in a sense to know where psychotherapists need to have that basic background. So it's also just racist because it's a very common issue and very comfortable.